want to say thank you very much for everyone that has supported me so far. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for watching my videos. Thank you for sharing my videos. If you've not subscribed, can they subscribe just to help me on this journey? Thank you very much. So today I'm here to do a proper review of the Lacura LT Glow Glycolic Toner. I've been using this for a while now, so I'm just here to talk about my experience of it. It is a 5% glycolic exfoliative toner, which I've used for 2 weeks and I didn't see so much of an effect, so I decided to use it for another 2 weeks before coming back to share my review. So the way I've been using this is just to apply it on the cutting pad and gently use it to cleanse my face. I use it once a day and I use it at night just to limit my exposure to sun, because it is an alpha hydroxy acid which increases your sensitivity to sun. So I just use it at night when I know I will not be exposed to sunlight. So initially when I started using it, I noticed that it has a very strong smell, a very distinct smell of like a rosy kind of smell or fragrance to it. So that might be an issue for some people, but for me it was okay because it was bearable. Also, if you've got broken skin on your face, it could sting just a little bit, but I would say it's bearable. So far I've enjoyed using this product. I like the way it gives a velvety feel to my skin and it is also very hydrating, so when I wake up in the morning I could see that my face is well hydrated overnight. So I could say it's good. For the price it's good. The only thing I noticed about this product is that it's not as exfoliative as I thought it would be. It is meant to be a 5% glycolic acid exfoliating toner, but I could not say I've seen a very drastic change on my face. I was meant to use it for 2 weeks and see the effect, but I decided to use it for another 2 weeks to see the effect on my skin, but it is not actually done so much for my skin, and I could probably pin that to the fact that I've got a lot of melanin in my skin and I know that my skin scar a lot, so I'll probably say that is why I've not seen so much difference in my skin. But so I tried it without exfoliating my face, and I also tried it after exfoliating my face. I used this Garnier Active to exfoliate my face and I noticed that my skin was quite sensitive to the toner after I've exfoliated my skin. So it's probably best, because it's an acid also, not to use it after exfoliating your skin. Overall, it's a good product which I will continue using. It's just $3.99 from Aldi and I noticed the difference it makes to my skin when I wake up in the morning. So I would continue using it for a period of time to see if it actually makes a difference, just because it's probably taking my skin a longer period of time to clear away my scars, which might be the reason why I've not seen so much difference. So if you've not tried it, I would say you should try it and give it a go. It's cheap, it's affordable, and also it does moisturize your skin, because it's called Aloe Vera and Ginseng, which is quite good for your skin. It's just the exfoliative properties that I need to probably take a longer period of time to see what it does to my skin. It might work quicker on some other people's skin than myself, but that's just my own honest opinion about the toner. So thank you very much once again. Please, if you've not subscribed to my channel, kindly subscribe and support me. Thank you very much, and I hope you're keeping safe, and I'll see you in my next video. Thank you. Bye.